Alright, here we go. You see, this is another edition of Tanks Cooks. Today we are cooking veal cutlets. So we have to start off with the egg batter. The egg batter is what matters. And we take a couple eggs and we smash them together. Using the friggin' shell in the process. You pour a little milk into the egg wash. Zee-dee-dee-dee. Then we put our spices into the egg wash. We put some accent. We put some garlic powder, of course. We get some lemon pepper. Since this is a new canister of lemon pepper, we have to open it with the seal here. Zing, 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 zing. Boy, they really make these seals hard to remove. Alright, lemon pepper. Dish of regular salt. Dish of regular pepper. A hint of oregano. And then we get our egg beater and we beat the hell out of this. You know, they used to call helicopters egg beaters. And we got a nice little egg wash. Let me get some of this egg wash off of here. Right. Then we prepare the bread of breadcrumbs. And we have to get ready to put the veal cutlets in the swim. And put them into the breadcrumbs. So we take. First, we do a pre-breading. We smack these breadcrumbs into the. See, there's a nice little breadcrumb piling. We let it go in for a little bit of a dry rub, and then we put it into the egg bath. Ready. Mm-hmm. spread it out real nice. Sprinkle over some more breadcrumbs. And then we have a nice breaded veal cutlet. Ba-ding! And we repeat with the next spread veal cutlet. Cutlet number three. Cows, it's veal, veal, tender, tender veal. It's gonna be good, it's gonna be real. Well, it's a miniature cutlet. And the last cutlet. The last cutlet is getting breaded right now. Nice plate of veal cutlets getting ready. We'll be cooking them up in a few minutes. Okay, we're now cooking some stovetop stuffing and we're getting ready to cook the veal cutlets. So I got some olive oil in our pan here. Enough to heat. Our water is just about done boiling here with the stovetop. So what we're going to do is we're going to put our stuffing into the pot. And let it start soaking in. And then as it starts to soak in, we begin to hear the oil heating up and put our veal cutlets on. One cutlet there, one cutlet there, one cutlet there, one cutlet there, one cutlet there. I think we can fit them all in the pan. I think we can fit them all in the pan at the same time. And that's perfect. Yeah, you see, looking them all nicely in the pan. Hey, everybody! Hey, everybody! Uh-oh, the green beans are done. I gotta get the gravy in the microwave. So let me rinse off this serving dish. So it can be reused. See, we're efficient here. Lid it up. Flip the cutlets. Get them sizzle, sizzle, sizzle. They're coming up nicely. Let me flip them again. This one's actually done. So it's this one and this one. This one. I'll be back in a second for some plating. All right, we're ready to serve. Let's get a nice veal cutlet onto the plate. Boing. Let's get some stuffing. I'm trying something new today. I got these frozen green beans from Green Giant. Let's see. I'll see how I like them. Hope they're good. Hope they don't suck. Get some little salt on there. Gravy. Gravy. And gravy. Let's see how we come out. Stuffing always good. Let me see how these frozen green beans taste. They were a dollar at ShopRite, so I figured why not give them a try. Not too bad. And of course, gotta try the veal.